Well, it's been sort of an uneventful day. I've caught a box of croakers. And then I just got this. Nice speckled trout. He decided to come up and eat a mullet on the surface. So, I don't know. It's about 19 inches. I haven't even measured them yet. Nice fish, though. There's tons of mullet up in where I'm at. Tons of pogies up where I'm at. But that's pretty much it. I'm going to see if I can't get a couple more. I was looking for the tactic that was going to work to try to catch a trout today on an incoming tide. So, alrighty.